While a survivor is being carried, the auras of all the hooks within 56 meters of that survivor's location, where they were picked up, are revealed to you. Sabotaging a hook without a toolbox takes 30 seconds. The sabotage action has a cooldown of up to 90 seconds, and you don't need a toolbox in order to sabotage.